hell is going on out there?
Quinn, the vortex is holding firm on its course for Los Angeles.
Do you have an estimate on casualties?
It's impossible to estimate. Could be millions.
Good God.
There's something else you should know, sir.
I've been running simulations on the vortex's trajectory. I'm sending you a visual now.
Right now, it's about a quarter mile long. But as it continues to move across the state, the vortex will just keep growing. In a few hours, it will be the size of California.
A few hours after that, the size of Asia. But there is no reason to believe that this phenomenon will be isolated to this planet.
Eventually, its size will merely expand to infinity. The entire universe will cease to exist.
Everything.
Termination point.